Speech Exercises Grade 4. A big black bug bit a big black bear, made the big black bear bleed blood. Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Betty and Bob brought back blue balloons from the big bazaar. Betty better butter Brad's bread. Betty Botter bought some butter, but, she said, this butter's bitter. If I bake this bitter butter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter, that would make my batter better. So she bought a bit of butter, better than her bitter butter, and she baked it in her batter, and the batter was not bitter. So 'twas better Betty Botter bought a bit of better butter. A cheap ship trip. Chop shops, stock chops. Comical economists. Fred fed Ted bread, and Ted fed Fred bread. Twelve twins twirled 12 twigs. Two toads, totally tired. The 2:22 train tore through the tunnel. What time does the wristwatch strap shop shut? Three grey geese in the green grass grazing. Grey were the geese and green was the grass. Vivian believes violent, violet bugs have a very big value. Near an ear, a nearer ear, a nearly eerie ear. River Liverpool runs rapidly round the wide lower valley area, Rowley Roar. Thirty-three thirsty thundering thoroughbreds thumped Mr. Thurber on Thursday. 3 short sword sheaths. Ruth and Luther's moose's loosest tooth is uncouth. Three free throws. Shredded Swiss cheese. Check the shore shot charged, surely by the changing shift. Cheating Sheila cheated surely on Chester's precious choices. Elizabeth has 11 elves in her elm tree. Rudder value reversals. Very well, very well, very well. A big bug bit the little beetle, but the little beetle bit the big bug back.